Okay, hello. I probably don't need this microphone for this many people, but maybe the live stream does. Maybe I should move over to here. I was just telling the other performers that as I'm transitioning from doing this event at a church where everything is very, very relaxed and coming to this very fancy looking space, I don't feel like I'm meeting the space very well because I'm still very relaxed. So much so that I forgot to have anyone turn off the house lights. So, there's a button right over there.
This one?
Yep. And now we are very much fancy. So I just wanted to say a couple things about this event, and I know this is, I think I put it together, hopefully there's more people at home than there are here, because there aren't that many people here, but hopefully this is going to be successful. We have the TJ Raider Parent Movement here at this school, which is sort of like a PTA, but it's different, and I don't know the details of it, but I know that they are very, very supportive, have been for years, and we have been building up money for the orchestra and always about to spend it, and then we don't. But now that hopefully the worst of the pandemic is behind us, we will be able to use that money for some things that we weren't able to use before. So I'm really hoping that everyone at home and here is feeling generous, and even if you're just here for some good music, that's also a great thing. I'm not gonna talk too much about the actual music of the program, because I promised some people that this would be an hour, and if I talk too much, it'll go over an hour. But we're gonna start with one of the Bach cello suites. Moving on to a cello quartet, I put out an all call to the Facebook world, like, who wants to play on this thing? And we got up to four people, and I was like, okay, four is good, we can schedule four people. And found a piece by Julius Klengel. Klengel is a composer that I performed on the previous one of these recitals a couple years ago, did a duet with Bryan Wharton, and I'm pleased to be doing this duet with current and former members of the Rainier Symphony, as well as my predecessor at this position at TJ, with the TJ Orchestra. And then we're going to move on to, we're gonna go back in time to the Albrechtsberger trio with my sister and Tokyo Youth Symphony. Well, she's not in Tokyo Youth Symphony anymore, but that's where I first met her, was Tokyo Youth Symphony. And she's also playing in the Rainier Symphony. And we'll finish up with a very modern piece for guitar and cello duet with Leon Christian, who is has the honor and distinction of being the person who sold the school all of their guitars for the guitar program something like 10 years ago. And without his help, we probably would have had a very hard time getting that going. So, well, thanks to Leon all these years later for helping our guitar program be a pretty big program at the school. So hopefully we'll be able to keep moving and getting more kids signed up and doing more advanced things. And I'll have to actually bring Leon in and say, hey man, can you show them stuff that I can't show them because I'm just a cellist, and see how that works. So I'm gonna turn off the microphone and you probably won't hear, oh, sorry, almost forgot. If you didn't see as you came in on the stand, if you want to see the program, and you can, it's in the link on the live stream for those who are home, should be tinyurl.org/, and this is all lowercase, TJORCH, cello recital. And that will give you the access to the program, so you can see the order of the program, as well as bios for all of the performers. And again, that's tinyurl.org/TJORCH cello recital. And we'll talk more about how we donate afterwards, and the goodies and stuff. So we'll save the money talk for the very, very, very end. Probably right before I do the duet, because I think it's tacky to end when I'm talking. So I'll turn it off now, we'll talk right before the duet, and we'll enjoy an afternoon of music. Turn it off.
I'll charge it.
Thank you.
little bit about the donations. If you haven't already donated, I don't think we were taking money when we came in, so I'm going to surreptitiously just adjust this a little bit. If you brought cash to donate, that's awesome. Didn't put it out there on signage, but suggest a $10 donation or more if you like, or less if that's what you can handle. Those of you who do not have cash or who are at home, you can donate directly through tjrpm.org. And when you're on the website, there should be a little banner that says Payments and Donations. So you click on that, Payments and Donations, and then it'll give you a couple more things to look at, and you can choose clubs and clubs and sports, I think.
Academics.
Sorry?
Academics.
Yeah, thank you. Clubs and academics, as opposed to classes, because classes is for like junior, senior, those classes. But for clubs and academics, click on that, and then you'll get to a sort of PayPal window where you can choose to pay with PayPal or with a debit or credit card. There's a drop-down menu, and you can choose Orchestra. And however much you feel like donating.
Excuse me, I didn't have a chance.
Somebody can take that for you back there. We were a little loosey-goosey. We were going to have people who wanted to buy some of the foods. You can donate for the food and the recital at the same time. But if you want to do it right now, we have someone who will take your money. So I hope that you've enjoyed it so far. The last piece we're going to be playing I will talk a little bit about this one. I studied with Hamilton Chaffetz at Portland State University when I was in high school, and one of his colleagues, Bryan Johansen, is a guitarist and composer, and they have collaborated quite a bit. They did an entire album just of his music for guitar and cello. So we're going to do one of those pieces from that album called Affinity, so if you're looking for it, that's what you're looking for, called Homemade Music, and I regretfully did not pull the liner notes from the CD, or I would read them because they're really, really good. So I will have to send you on your own way to research that, best intentions and all. Thank you very, very much for coming. Thank you for those who are at home streaming this, or driving around streaming this, if that's what you're doing, and for listening and for any contributions you can have to give us. We very much appreciate it, and we will be doing this again next year at some point, probably in the spring, maybe a little later, maybe a little earlier, depending on how insane I feel at the moment. So we look forward to having you back in the future, and we're going to just play some homemade music.
Thank you. With our orchestra 40.